Royalty and FTS payment made by NTRO. NTRO stands for National Technical Research Organization, to a non-resident. अगर National Technical Research Organization है, ये किसी non-resident को, जो foreign company है, या non-corporate non-resident है, उसको royalty या FTS pay करती है, तो ये income इनके हाथ में exempt होगी, और क्योंकि income exempt है, इसलिए इसके ऊपर TDS deduct करने की liability नहीं होगी. The following income arising to a foreign company or non-corporate non-resident shall be exempt from tax. Income by way of royalty from National Technical Research Organization, agar NTRO royalty pay karta hai, aur royalty ki definition, section 9 wali aap apply karenge, and fee for technical services rendered in or outside India. To chahe ye services India mein de raha ho, chahe India ke बाहर दे रहा हो, अगर उसके रिस्पेक्ट में NTRO FTS पे करता है, that is something which will be not be liable to tax, and therefore NTRO will not be required to deduct tax at source on such payments. Obviously, अगर tax liability ही नहीं है, तो उस पे withholding tax का question नहीं आता.